walk.
Sight of the sniper.
He's taking cover. Our grenade is out. They're breaking.
Take it out. Eyes on the soldier in range.
Fall back!
Visual on sniper. Crawler down. Taking fire. Enemy near the lights. Visual contact, soldier.
One down.
They're digging in!
This area is secured. Governor Sloan, there's a door blocking our way at this location.
Opening now, Spartan. Don't see any signs of blue team engaged in combat through here.
Think they found another entrance?
My money's on the Prometheans never engaging them.
That doesn't make any sense.
Making sense and being a fact aren't always the same thing.
On my mark.
You got it. Made it.
Watch your heads.
More runners ahead.
Auto turrets. If we turn these back on, they'll make quick work of the Prometheans. Turrets on and firing.
Eyes on that base!
Take that position.
Got it! Made it!
Move! Double time!
Copy!
Spawn gates, bringing more Prometheans.
Taking fire from the ledge.
Push up.
Roger, took location. Crawler's dead.
Took him out.
Over here.
More Prometheans inbound. Area's clear. Move into the structure.
There's no record of Forerunner artifacts on Meridian. They must have just uncovered this. You know, we've seen Promethean attacks since Requiem, but no record of any this intense.
Something riled them up, that's for sure.
Something here. Similar design to a monster.
Non-communicative. And they don't seem interested in us.
Move forward, but keep an eye on them.
Forerunners did not lack a sense of style.
Looks like the only way is down.
Look at all of this.
Record everything. We can get a good look at it later.
Spartans, I'm losing your...
Governor?
Privacy at last.
This place is huge. Why wouldn't Sloan report a find of this size?
Mother hell.
It's a knocker.
I just realized. Buck was saying Blue Team didn't fight Prometheans. Well, they didn't have to sweet-talk Sloan either.
You think Sloan let them down here?
Reckon it's a possibility.
Possibility, but not a certainty. If Sloan's hiding something, we'll draw it out of him after we investigate this structure.
What was that?
Well, let's go find out. We're sitting ducks here.
Agreed. Move!
Your presence in the Guardian's shelter is undesirable.
Are you the Guardian?
I am Warden Eternal. I stand in service to Cortana.
Cortana?
The other humans are approved for passage. Regretfully, you are not.
That sounds like a threat.
Vacate this shelter now!
was a threat, all right.
Who's this guy? Where'd he come from?
Something new. Defend yourselves.
You are necessary to her plans. Leave now and be spared. Inconsequent! You cannot withstand! Break! By my hand!
Fire on his back. I'm down! Help! Need assistance! My armor's dead!
Hey,
down! Need help!
I'm a banana block!
Thanks!
He said he served Cortana.
Not anymore, he doesn't.
Another quake. Bad news. Should get moving.
The Warden was protecting whatever lies beyond those doors.
He called it the Guardian.
Cortana is connected to this Guardian somehow, and that makes it the Master Chief's most likely target. We find it, we find him. Let's go. The Warden said Cortana was calling them to her. She's not here.
Oh, they built them big, didn't they? Figure that's the Guardian?
Can't get much by a buck.
Up here!
Stay where you are. One-one-seven, stand down. Sir, you are absent without leave. This is your one chance to come home peacefully. Blue team, stand down.
I have a job to do.
Cortana's our concern now, sir.
Like hell she is.
Huh.
Damn it!
Don't like the looks of this.
Maybe we can get out how they got in.
Go! Run!
On all frequencies. People, if you are still planetside, make your way to the space elevator right now. Final shuttles are departing soon, with or without you.
Governor Sloan, shuttle Bravo 3 prep for takeoff. Watch it, they're on your tail.
Move, double time.
Right away. Made it.
Position.
Push up.
got a hell of a singing voice.
Can we do autopilot retrieval? Bring the Pelican down to us.
Mayday! Mayday! We're taking fire! We're hit!
Not with those ships shooting everything out of the sky.
This is Payton's blown long enough.
On my mark. Move, double time.
Pelican's up the elevator. Better keep moving.
Push up.
Copy that, copy.
Move up. Move up. Take that position.
Governor Sloan, we need access to the space elevator.
Can't do that, Spartans. Got too many people taking refuge inside. They'd be slaughtered.
Understood, Governor. Osiris, clear the area so they can open those doors.
What's taking so long, Spartans? Your propaganda's overselling your skills. I ain't opening these doors until the base is clear.
We get to stop being polite with him real soon here, right?